I don't want to play any of these levels. Give me something decent, goddammit. All these levels are fucking trash. Like, there's an acceptable level of trash that I want to play in 100 Mario, and we have not hit that yet. Dance with Dragons just, like, drags on. It's just fucking drags. Does he have sons? I don't think George R. R. Martin has any kids. I know he's married, but I don't think he has any kids. Oh, good. Fucking great. What am I looking at?
Like Carl's Halloween level.
Oh shit. No, fuck your cranberry sauce.
Holy shit. Happy Thanksgiving. Put this towards a high class can of cranberry sauce.
No way.
Molded goodness.
Yo, Nightmare Protocol, thank you for— oh, what? That's not possible. You can't do that. Is that possible? That's not possible. Nightmare Protocol, thanks for the $5, man. I appreciate it. But sorry, no. Fuck cranberry sauce. You prefer the shitty cranberry sauce? Oh, is this like an escort mission? Oh, but I could also get a boot, I guess. Throw a boot at me. Right, throw a boot at me. I hate cranberry sauce. I can't do it. It's too sweet. Too fucking sweet. Do not like it. I can't do it. It's so— it's gross. Give me a boot. Well. So what is this level again? What is this level supposed to be? I'm sorry, I really don't like cranberry sauce. Horseradish sauce is pretty good. I guess that's the end. Okay. Whatever. Horseradish sauce is pretty good. I like it on roast beef. What's up, Lewin, by the way? How you doing? Stupid level. Yoshi, alright, I'm down. I'm down for the Yoshi abuse. Oh, baby. Wait, where was I going? Where am I going? You doing good? I can't see where I am, motherfucker. Horseradish sauce is really good. I like it. I don't like, it's not something you like cover something in, but it is really good. Why? What is that? Is there something stopping me? Am I hitting the question block or something? It's so awkward. Okie dokie. How much of this is there? Some creative shit there, homie. There's a spiny shellman thing. Well, there we go. Give me another. Come back! I need you. Hey! Well, I mean, it doesn't help me. I thought maybe it was gonna help me. More of this stuff, huh? Oh. Well, you gave me the checkpoint. That's fair enough. This is just the rest of the level, isn't it? Just a lot of this. There's a P switch over here, right? That was a little embarrassing. Oh, yeah, we're doing Super Expert. Pure entertainment. You know it. Why is this so long? What's up, Benink? How you doing? This didn't have to be this long. This is what it feels like in Age of Empires when the other team won't resign. Like, two people left, They have like two buildings somewhere and they're like, ha ha ha, you'll never catch me. That's what this level is. It's when people won't resign in Age of Empires. Hire an intern to do the super expert runs. Come on, man. I just want to fucking get out of this stupid-ass repetitive level. This level started off with such promise. Jumping is kind of like 50-50 whether it helps you. Robotnik, thank you for the 100 bits. How's the hot garb today? Pretty hot garb. Ryu, love this. Why is this so long, man? It doesn't have to be like this long at all. Alright. Attempt number 3. Can he reach? No, I can't. Okay, what's next? Oh, good. The boo-ring part is always the best part of any level. I tell you. Are you joking me? Please, no. I need you. I almost fucked myself there. Alright. What was all that then? Whatever. In there. Ugh. Put boo rings in my hack? I think I put 2 boo rings in Grand Cool World, I think? 2? Pretty sure it was 2. They're both in the same level. I got pooped on the axe. Speedy Shell. What do we got? Oh no, man. I fucking hate these levels. These levels are the worst. Ugh. This is gonna fucking suck. This is gonna really suck. Ugh. Do I need this shell? You hate pretty much everything? I mean, it's Mario Maker. Of course I do. Yeah, these games are super duper trial- these levels are super trial and error, especially when you're playing them blind. I'm gonna assume I need the shell. I pressed jump. I mean, at least he did put coins. I have to give him credit. A lot of these levels don't put coins. They're just kind of like, you know, fuck you. Figure it out. Whoops. Oh. I wonder if I need this shell. Okay. The old, I ran out of ideas part of the level. Got you. It'd be an instant skip. You do need the shell, yeah. Yeah, not so bad. Some of these levels can be really long and involve shell jumps and shit, so I'm glad that one was short. I don't like the express levels are my least favorite kinds of levels. Bomb Voyage 2.088. This level's really fucking hard, isn't it? I think this level's really hard. Oh man. I don't think I have any hope of beating this one. What do I even do here? I'm not playing this one. Fuck it. I have no hope of beating that one blind. By Itoko. There we go. Fuck that. There's no hope of beating that level blind. I'm not even gonna try. I think I remember Shun playing that one. Oh, no. 13 out of 7.5k. I don't think I had much hope beating that one. How do I navigate the Japanese writing? Okay. It's a really creative level. Look, enemies. Sure. Pilot! Where are you? Pilot! What? Come here. Didn't know about spin jumping? Yeah, maybe. Pilot. Yeah, that level was really good. That was a really good one. You! What'd you do? 130 seconds. Looks thrilling. Is there any way I can cheese this? Please, God, let me cheese this. Oh, I don't think I can choose this. There's nothing in this level. I guess really, like, the fact that he put the coin trail to show you where you've been, so I guess that was kind of nice to get. What do you want, cat? Wait, was I supposed to be hitting those bricks? I'm not sure. What? Wait, what? So that will be there forever. Because I got those coins. The POW won't do anything for me. If only there was like a shellmet or like anything I could use to cheese. I'm probably gonna run out of time because I didn't know what the level wanted from me. This level's not even challenging. There's like nothing even challenging about this level. So where am I going now? Where am I going? I didn't see another key door. Where is the other key door? I don't get it. So there's that one. There's a key door in the subworld. Okay, let me pay closer attention when I go that way. Okay, there's the key door. Got you. I understand. Oops. Well, I probably died. Grab all the red coins, you can. See? Yeah. If I could throw a shell or something. But there's nothing in this level to even work with. Wish I could cheese this one. Yo, what's up, Betty? Cheese with the paw? You mean the POW. You can't cheese with the POW. POW won't help you. What's up, Dubois? Oh my god. This is one of those levels where I'm dying of boredom. There's nothing to fucking do in this level. There's nothing to do in this level. Apple bottom jeans, juice with the paw. Oh man. The whole club looking at her. This is making my headache worse. Yeah, this is the entire level. This is one of the, this is one of those levels that like somebody in my YouTube comments is gonna defend. Like, actually, this level was pretty well designed for what it was supposed to be. Barb just salty because he's not as good as Ryukar. We're playing with dogs in Dark Souls. Oh, I forgot what I was doing. Yo, thank you, Oncoming Storm. You're a bad cat. Why are you a bad cat? Playing Dark Souls Curse is better than this. Oh. Man. I hope this isn't like frame perfect. Please don't be frame perfect. It probably is. It's the second one. I think I'm dead, actually. Oh my god, fucking why, man? Why is this a thing? Why does it have to be perfect? Oh my god, dude. This is so miserable. Don't forget to start this one. Alright, I won't. I guess I should be thankful it's not 500 seconds. I guess I should be thankful for that. Could always be worse. Happy Thanksgiving, it's not 500 seconds, right? Thank you. reuse the key door, you can't. You can't go through the key door. I mean, you can go in there, but there's cannons that block your way. No, I haven't seen what's behind the door yet in the subworld. I probably should. I could also save time by doing that. Since there's so many loops, it would actually add up. The saving, probably like, I don't know, 2 or 3 seconds. We'll see if I need it, though. Hey. Alright. What do you need? What do you gotta tell me? Do we have hot water?
I'm about to test.
Okay.
Also, I called the cop.
Oh.
But there is a
Oh, well, there you go. You're a top tier complainer. Be nice to her? What? Barb Wave is definitely nicer than me. No question. But my wife not good at Age of Empires 2. Doesn't even go up at 22 pop. You fucking noob. Why you no boom good, you noob? Aww. That hurts my insides. I'm like getting dizzy. This level's making me dizzy. Ugh. He's jealous of YouTube. I'm like actually getting dizzy playing this level. I can't like focus. I can't keep my attention. Stone Cold, thank you for the 25 bits, man. Skip, please. Check it out in the editor, yeah. This is a fascinating level, we should definitely check this out in the editor. The depressing thing about this level is I think this person thought it was good. What's my favorite Civ in Age of Empires? I don't really have a single favorite. I have a couple favorites. I like the Vikings and the I like the Aztecs. I like the Magyars. What else do I like? I like the Incas a lot. Incas are fun. Put this on YouTube. Alt F4 for song selection. I should put on music. What's my least favorite Civ? I don't like the Celts. What else don't I like? I know. I go through phases where I like Civs and then I don't like Civs. I like the Japanese, but I almost never play as the Japanese. I like the Chinese. I hate the Chinese start, so it's kind of like a love it or hate it thing. Okay, so next time I go through here, go all the way to the top. The Persians are pretty cool. I like the Persians. I don't think I like the Malians very much. But I've only played as them like twice, so. Yeah, the Celts don't really do it for me. I think if I was gonna play the Celts, I'd just rather play the Teutons. I think the Teutons are like a Celts that work better for me. Spain's pretty good. Spanish. Oh, we're free. Yeah, the Spanish are pretty good. But now that there's no Dutch in Age of Empires 2. Fresh. Alright, what's next? Travis can't beat 2.0. Yo, shots fired at Travis. Dude, the Teutons are good if you in certain situations, man, the Teutons with the what's it called? The Teutonic Knights. Teutonic Knights are so good when you're trying to kill trash. The thing is, like, you can't just go all Teutonic Knights because that's too easy to counter. But wow, Travis sucks. Travis needs better friends. But see, like last night, I didn't make a shitload of Teutonic Knights. I made like the entire game. I maybe made like 15 or 20 Teutonic Knights, but they just fucking like beasted so many skirms and spearmen and albs and shit. Yeah, Travis must be really bad. Poor Travis. Yeah, I like the Teutons. If you like the siege and trash combo, you should consider also the Ethiopians, the Vikings, the Teutons. What are some other and the Slavs? Those are all good siege and trash civs. Also, maybe the Koreans as well. The Koreans have really, really good siege. Yeah, you have to know in what situation you can use Teutonic Knights, and that's not, you can't make Teutonic Knights every game. You just can't.